Things to tell your children before 2020 about friends, peer relationships, likability. Is it always necessary to be liked? Children worry sometimes about whether they're accepted, included, liked. Being liked is all right, but worrying excessively about being liked is not as important as being conscious about boundaries in relationships and friendships. What's important to tell your children is comfort levels in friendship and relationships, that they need not be uncomfortable or put their well-being in risk, and in fact, to come and speak to you if they're uncomfortable. Tell them how they may choose their friends and how to say no with their friends if they are uncomfortable or if they feel that they are being pushed or forced or coerced. That while it's nice to have a good group of friends, it's not always important to fit in and succumb to pressures. Tell your children that they are loved and they are special just the way they are, and that their worth is not dependent on how people view them. What matters is how they view themselves and how comfortable they are with their own identity in themselves. Happy parenting.